Hey guys, welcome back to a Base Jedi Temple. In this video, I'm going to be breaking down the new Bad Batch trailer. Before we start, make sure to like and subscribe. I post every day on this channel. And let's head right into this video.
So first, it shows the Bad Batch walking into this facility. And then we hear Tarkin's voice saying, there's a test in need. So they're basically going to test the Bad Batch in the show. Tarkin brings out these droids out to train them, and the Bad Batch just demolish all of them.
Then it shows Tarkin's face, and he looks really impressed by the Bad Batch. Next up, it shows the Bad Batch coming through a bomb and clones near it. So possibly they turn on the Empire and they didn't actually execute Order 66. Or they're just training and practicing to fight other people. So they could just be training, but it could also be that they turned on the Empire. Then it shows this little kid, and they basically talk, the Bad Batch and the little kid, and she basically knows all of them, even their real name. Then it shows this ship that appears to look like Darth Vader's, but it's actually not. Tarkin comes out of it, but possibly Vader could be in that ship, just in the back. And it's confirmed that the Bad Batch will turn on the Empire, because in the next scene, Tarkin says he wants Clone Force 99 found and killed. Next, it shows Fennec Shand. Then it shows the Bad Batch and the little kid trying to sneak off, and it appears that the little kid is helping them, like, as their little GPS. Then, when they got out, they asked the little kid if he or she wanted to come with them, and they said yes. Next, it shows the Bad Batch in a spaceship fight, so there's gonna be a lot of action in this TV show. That hypes me up a lot. Now, one thing that I found really interesting is that we see these clones pointing a blaster, and all these clones just pointing these blasters at these innocent people. And this could possibly be Order 37. I'm probably going to make a video on it tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. And are you ready for the next scene? Rex is in the next scene, helping the Bad Batch, so we're gonna see more action of Rex, and I'm gonna make a video in a couple of days talking about where Rex was after Order 66, and the Bad Batch just revealed it. So for those that haven't actually watched the Bad Batch, you guys will find that video really interesting. Then I believe we hear Saw Gerrera talking, and then it shows him giving the Bad Batch a blaster and giving them like a speech. So that was basically the entire trailer, and oh my god, am I excited. We're gonna see Palpatine and Vader, I'm pretty sure, and we're gonna get a lot of action in this show, as mostly all of the scenes in the trailer were all explosions. First, we're gonna see the Bad Batch working with the Empire, then we're gonna see them turn. We're gonna see Captain Rex right after Order 66, which is also really exciting. We are going to see the Bad Batch versus so many clone troopers. So many. And it just hypes me out a lot. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe. I post every day on this channel. And may the Force be with you. Bye!